when you push it up and introduce it, it actually creates this S-shaped suture, which draws the septum primum into the tunnel itself, which allows you to close even fairly large PFOs or small with a single.